So many people out here to support the arts. So thank you guys for being here. And then also thank you to Lauren. My fourth and fifth grade choirs the past few years have joined in on her spring concert, and it has been so much fun for us. And yeah, that's it. Just thank you so much for letting us join you. It's a really cool way for us to also experience what concerts are like up here. They're super fun, super cool, always.
So some things that we that you do as the audience is that if you need to get up for any reason, that you would wait until applause between songs, that you make sure that your flash is turned off on your device. It can be dangerous to some of our students, so just make sure if you're taking any pictures or videos that you do so without flash, and that you not stand up, you know, or anything like that. We have a camera going, that's why it's so important to move during applause. And just that when you cheer for your kids, make sure that you're cheering by clapping. I don't let my kids yell because it gets really loud when they do that. And all of those things. So we are so thankful that you're here tonight, and we're going to have a good time.
Yeah. Nothing but a mistake.
Thank you.
nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love, to make you feel my love.
Thank you. The 2020s. We're back to present day. What a trip. Period.
Thank you.
and quickly. All right, so after this concert, we will have our high school concert at 7:30. Junior hires who are not staying for that concert are free to go and be dismissed at that time. Other than if they would like to stay, they will receive extra credit for staying for the high school concert. So we would love for them to be there. And after this song, I'm talking to you, so you better listen.
There we go.
After this song, director's assistants, please make sure that everything is cleared up enough in there for the high schoolers to have a good place to change and all that stuff. And high schoolers, you're gonna meet me in the auxiliary gym directly following this number. One more time for everybody else who's here. Let's raise your hand if you are in fourth grade.
Thank you.